My name is Marian, and it's my pleasure to be your field trip leader this afternoon. So where does electricity come from?
I would definitely recommend this to any teacher that has been focusing on math and science and the connections between those. This is a great opportunity to take your kids out and do something engaging and fun.
I really enjoyed the interactive part of this field trip. It was definitely engaging. I really have a new appreciation for what Comet does.
When you talk about electricity and delivery, it has to be done safely.
We've been doing a whole electrical expressions module with these guys, and this kind of brought it all together and gave them a lot of hands-on experiences with the things that we've been working on.
Before the power can be delivered to your home, before electricity can be delivered, it has to be generated.
I thought that it was a great idea to have the kids actually try to generate energy so that they get the concept of, you know, I use this much energy a day, do I think that I could actually generate enough energy on my own?
It's really cool to go on a field trip and learn about science and technology.
The kids are having a great time. I think they're going to remember this for a long time, and it's this concrete knowledge that I need for the class.
I learned that the people at ComEd, they fix the power lines when they go out.
I was really impressed with the overhead lineman presentation. It was just really cool to learn about how sometimes, like on a hot summer day, they had to wear like 50 pounds of equipment on them and climb up this really high pole and do their work.
As teachers, we try to bring as much of the real world into our classrooms as we can, but there's nothing like the experience of getting outside the classroom so that they can do more hands-on types of activities.
This isn't just a museum or a place that has these activities. It's actually where people are being trained, and so I think that makes it very meaningful for the kids.
I thought the trip was great. I thought it was very successful, and I think the kids had a great time. And it runs right along the lines of what I've been teaching. I would definitely bring another group in next year.
If you want to have a great experience learning about electricity, definitely come to the Smart Energy Hub at ComEd.